wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 8 best floating islands. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 8. Manufactured with fresh water in mind, the cooler's rapid rider pairs slick styling with necessities like sturdy handles for easy entry, multiple cup holders, and 2 built-in coolers. Made of high-gauge PVC, this model should stand up to several seasons of use. It seats 4 people and comes with cooling mesh seat bottoms. However, the inflation valve sometimes pops up. At number 7, the world of water sports, Sports Stadium is big, exceptionally big. Coming in at 12 feet in diameter, it seats as many as 12 people in a circular formation. That's great for sharing conversations with friends and tossing around a ball. It includes an anchor bag, but the seating can be cramped at capacity, and it has an unusual central entry hole. Coming in at number 6 on our list. On the smaller end of the category is the Coolers X3. Suitable for 3 people at most, it brings several design innovations of larger models to this compact form factor, including an open center hole, side handles, and multi-chamber inflation. It offers comfortable seating and an understated appearance. However, it's not as big as it appears in photos. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for floating islands, or simply click beneath this video. At number 5, for those who can afford it, the Sea-Doo Mega is a high-end option that will make you the talk of the lake. This 8-person inflatable boasts a 4-speaker waterproof MP3 system that, when attached to your phone or music player, turns the raft into a marine disco. It features 6 built-in drink holders, 2 coolers, a boarding platform, and a sand anchor and line. Halfway up our list at number 4, the Coolers Tropical Breeze has everything you need to float in comfort, including a removable sunshade and a bonus cooler bag. Additionally, it sports 6 cup holders and wide pillowy backrests to ensure maximum relaxation. It has a 6-person capacity and multiple boarding points. It's excellent value for its size. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Sportstar Fiesta provides seating for as many as 8 people and will keep the whole gang cool on hot days with its mesh bottom. It also features a unique valve that allows for rapid inflation and deflation, a useful inclusion on such a large inflatable. It includes a detachable cooler, contoured back and arm rests, and a heavy-duty construction. At number 2, suitable for 2 users and for luxurious solo use, the Intex Inflatable Lounge offers a generously sized canopied platform, cup holders, and a comfortable contoured seating area. It's also perfect for several children to enjoy at once. The shade is detachable and it comes with a rope to assist with boarding and twin air chambers for safety. And taking the top spot on our list, the Tropical Tahiti features both bench star and lounge chair seating, so you can relax however you choose aboard this spacious raft. It also has handles that make boarding this festive barge as easy as it should be from any side. It supports more than 1,300 pounds and boasts dual built-in coolers and a wide boarding platform. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for floating islands, or simply click beneath this video.